sont pas finis.
Training starts now. How was the gym? John, it was a good time. I'm training hard yet.
Yeah. I could do some push-ups, man.
I saw a group.
Did you? On what? Where?
70. I was in the group or something.
Oh.
It was somewhere.
Free arrow. Squat. Difference.
No point. The other day I was sitting outside.
Is that 5 rounds or what?
Baby. Oh, I said, sorry, that's a tube right there. Catching a tube right now. These calves are catching a tube, is all right. All right. Spoke to Pastor Stephen.
Yeah. When I was there, WhatsApp, I phoned him. He phoned me. He told me he's in Sam Briggs' box.
Yeah.
He was training the other day and she just walked in. He started on the assault bike. Pastor Stephen, but he says the workouts are his pansy. He's doing the tiger pit stuff on his own.
Five rounds, bro. Serving. That's great, you're serving.
But what about your future? So what, God, are you going to now use you as a cameraman the rest of your life? You have all this potential and I want you to be a cameraman. Mm. I want you to be a cameraman. I want you to be the guy, if you want to be the guy that designs the cameras that the cameraman uses. That's what God sees you. Will become the company that produces cameras and has designers and cameramen working for it. So, you guys set goals and don't set crazy things. Set high goals, dream very big. But don't set goals that are unattainable, because trust me, that thing that it says, hope deferred make the heart sick. It's a true thing. Very true thing. Ask me. And the last thing I will say to you is believe in yourselves. Believe in yourselves. Back yourself. You especially, back yourself. Back yourself. Speaking to a guy that was gifted to play professional rugby at the highest level, and I was there in the setup, in the mix, and I never believed I was worthy to be there. Can you believe it? God made, God ordained, I didn't believe I was worthy to be amongst these professionals. What did I do? I disqualified myself. So believe in yourself, really. This year I will back myself 100%. Get rebuked, learn from it, make mistakes. But another thing, if you're gonna go down in flames, bro. Don't go down like a pansy. And boom, 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 before you know it. Wow, you're right. But believe in yourself. But also, you won't have a belief if you don't put in the legwork. So work hard. Nothing comes without sacrifice. Nothing comes without hard work. Nothing comes without serious commitment. Nothing, nothing, nothing. You've got to be driven. But you boys have got everything in you. And more. I believe in you. I know many people believe in you. And we're just excited to see what the future holds for you. But you've got to go. Just got to go. And hold nothing back.
I just worked to a heavy one rep, you don't have to max it.
Oh, I don't want to do my best. That's
not bad.
You go away, you don't say one.
We trained with AD this morning.
Sure.
For like 3 hours.
You guys are 19 years old.
AD.
I'm just
AD,
twice your age.
AD,
they're
burpees.
They're doing burpees. They're 19 years old, man.
Are
you not doing it?
Not
no, come on.
No, he's lying behind the
camera. I'm filming, I'm filming.
No, I didn't know you guys.
Come on, come on.
So, 1,000 burpees, challenging. The guys put a really good shift in today. Next time at Tiger Pit, hope to see you here. Cool guy.
Professional juggler.
Yeah, let's get a photo. Yeah, man. They want me. Repping. You know what I'm saying? Tiger Pit, you know, face the brand, face the JD, live and flash, mad.
That's picture.
No. Are you taking a pic?
No. Oh. It's a video.
Oh, yeah, so you know, it's here 2018, hitting it on the head. You know, 1,000 burpees out the way.
You didn't do no burpees.
You didn't do any burpees.
Knocked it out.
Listen, we've got to go head to head for you.
Shut up. You're going topless. What? I'm concussed. But when I come back, taking over, I'm gonna call out AD. Actually, I'm not gonna say that on camera because then he's gonna hold me to it. But yeah.